Hi, I'm Rosalie. I'm a stay-at-home mom of 8 kids. I've learned to live frugally. I'm going to give you 10 tips on how to save money and a special bonus tip at the end. Tip number 1. Instead of buying those big paper towels, like the Bounty big paper towels, instead you can buy these bamboo towels instead. You can tear them off just like regular bamboo towels. I even cut them in half. Or what you can do is you can use towels, rags, you can even use my favorite, these microfiber thick ones from Amazon.com. We've even picked up some of these in the automotive section, of course. They're both in the automotive section from Costco. And we save a lot of, we don't buy those big packs and pay $20 for paper towels anymore. Tip number 2. Instead of buying Swiffer refills, get one of these refillable mops. You can add your own water cleaner. And if you want to go the extra mile, you can get one of these e-cloth ones. I love them. I'm not sponsored. They even remove bacteria with just water. So I really like mine. They're good. Tip number 3, instead of getting those expensive disposable razors, buy yourself an electric shaver. Tip number 4. Instead of buying disposable batteries, you can buy rechargeable batteries, and you can also use an AC adapter too. Just plug in the other end. In Canada, we have a eco fee on batteries, so it gets pretty expensive. Tax on top of tax. Tip number 5. Instead of using body wash, use bar soap. It'll suds up the same with your sudsy loofa, and it's a lot cheaper. Instead of fabric softener, you can substitute vinegar or dryer balls. You can take your pick. You can use a cup of vinegar in the rinse cycle in your washing machine. You can use these kind of dryer balls, or you could even use these wool balls. I have a few of them. You just leave them in your dryer all the time, and you can try that and fluff up your laundry and separate them and get them soft. Tip number 7. Instead of buying coffee pods, K-cups, or coffee capsules, you can buy a refillable one off of Amazon and put your own coffee in it and brew it that way. That'll save you a lot of money. Tip number 8. Instead of paying for cable, cut the cord, get yourself a Roku box. It comes with a remote like this. And you can also get one of these Fire Sticks from Amazon. You can stream your own movies, shows, all that kind of stuff for free. Tip number 9, instead of buying coffee or lunch while you're out at work, pack or bring your own. Tip number 10, instead of buying foaming refill soap for these things here, buy yourself a pack of regular soap. Fill it up about one third, no more than one third. Fill the rest up with water, shake it, and it'll be the same. It's a lot cheaper. And our special bonus tip at the end, before you go out and buy something, see if you can either fix, borrow, or buy use the item that you need. So there's my 10 tips and bonus tip on how to save money. If you want more, you can comment down below and I can do another video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye.